The TP-Link HS200 is a very nice switch. It works great standalone, as well as in tandem with your favorite digital assistant, as long as that digital assistant is Google Assistant or Amazon Alexa. That said, it's not quite as good as Belkin's WeMo light switch, the device that we consider the best smart light switch on the market. Smart lighting can be pretty helpful. Philips and LIFX have all released their take on the smart light bulb, allowing you to control your lights straight from your home and set up automation so that your lights turn on and off automatically. But there's a flaw with those systems: if you, or someone you live with, turns the lights off at the switch, the power is cut to those lights. That's where smart light switches come in. Sure, you can't use them to set the lights you already own to funky colors, but whether you control them from the switch or from your phone, the lights will stay connected and useful. Following up Belkin and Lutron, now TP-Link has its own offering, called the TP-Link HS200. Is it worth buying over the other options? We put it to the test. The first thing to note about the TP-Link HS200 is its design. It's a good-looking device. On the front, you'll find a large switch that has a satisfying click when you press it in. There are two lights in the front of the switch too, one that turns on when the light is off, presumably to help you find it in the dark, and another Wi-Fi indicator. One thing to note about this switch, like some other smart switches, is that the main module at the back of it is big, like, really big. Smart switches have a lot of tech under the hood, and the result is that it may not fit into the wiring boxes in some homes. We had a lot of trouble finding a light to test the switch on, so we recommend ensuring that it'll fit before buying the switch, or at least making sure that the store you buy it from has a pretty good return policy. Assuming the wiring box behind your light switch is big enough, installing the device is actually very easy, thanks in large to the app. The app gives you clear instructions on installing your switch, along with diagrams to help you through the process. Apart from sizing issues, we had no problem following the instructions to install the device, and unless you're totally freaked out by the idea of electrical wires, the majority of people should have no issue getting this hooked up. Using the switch is simple: press it for on, press it for off. It has a nice click to it and, because it's nice and big, you should have trouble finding the lights at night. The faceplate of the device is subtle and it should fit in any modern home. Then there's the app, which is called Casa, and is actually pretty well designed. The app is divided up into a few different sections: devices, cameras, scenes, smart actions, and notifications. On the devices menu, you'll be able to switch on and off your lights, but it's not until the scenes and smart actions menu that you can